Good morning, students. Today is the 27th of April. It's a Monday, and here we are for a new text, a new story that needs to be discussed, a new chapter that we need to begin. If you have gone through the list of contents, you'd realize that the next lesson that we have has been titled Two Stories About Flying, which means it's interesting. It's unlike most of your other topics or chapters. This is one chapter with two stories. The first one is his first flight. The second one is Black Aeroplane. So you can try to guess, you can try to get some ideas from the names itself. So in the first part, we'll be discussing his first flight, which will take some time. And then we'll go on to Black Aeroplane. Some of you might have guessed that I'm in an outdoor location today, unlike my most other recordings. So as I discovered that very close to where I stay, there's this nice outdoor location. Not much people come, and although there's a bird which might be disturbing us a bit, and you might have seen already that the birds and the animals are having a great time with us human beings stuck in our houses. I wonder what you feel about it. Let me know if you've done something very different during these days. Many of you have learned, many of us have learned how to cook, how to clean, and some have also found out that you can sleep for more than 12 hours. Look what the bird is doing. It just keeps on doing it for some time and then again keeps quiet. Anyways, I'll keep on speaking. So the first one is called His First Flight. It's a very simple story about a seagull. A seagull is a bird which is not generally seen in this part of the country. So if you go to the coastal areas, most of the coastal areas have this white bird. It's usually this big, makes a lot of noise, just like more than this one. I think it's a cuckoo which is making this sound on top of my head. I'm sitting under a tree. So yeah, seagulls are white birds. They live in the coastal areas. They fish and eat. They make a lot of noise. And this is the story. His first flight is the first flight, the first time a bird flies. The seagull, who is interestingly very scared to fly. You may be interested in this story because here we have a whole family of seagulls. There's the father seagull, there's the mother seagull, and this seagull, our friend, who cannot fly, has three other siblings, two brothers and a sister. And you might have seen how animals and birds from a very young age, they even before they attain full adulthood, they remain with their parents like most human beings, but they also have to learn how to fly. They have to learn how to run because they are in the wild. So this family of seagulls, three of their children have learned how to fly, but this seagull of ours is too scared. The seagull is scared to even jump out of a ledge. And it's a fact that most seagulls, they build their nests on very high cliffs so that they remain safe. If not on trees, they build their nests on cliffs. They need a lot of area because they are big birds. So this seagull is scared to jump. This is the premise of this story. You need to read it. You need to read this story. And I must tell you that you students have done a great job in actually, reading the text. You have done a great job in submitting the homeworks. I can understand certain things might be difficult for you, adjusting to the new systems of studying. But you guys have done really well. Most of you have submitted. I must congratulate you on learning a new skill, on being able to do things effortlessly in a different way. For those who still haven't done it, it's time you really upskill yourself. You need to get very sincere, because if you cannot, and if you do not continue your studies now, there'll be a lot of problem later on when the school reopens. Until then, stay safe.